Hi guys, welcome to another exciting episode of NX Daily Top 5 Entertainment. At number 5, Charlie Boy's lesbian daughter celebrates first year anniversary with her boo. Yes, it's the first year anniversary of Charlie Boy's daughter and her girlfriend, and they have put up some cute photos to share as they celebrate their union. The American-based daughter of Charlie Boy made this known via the joint Instagram page she shares with her lover on Monday. She posted a number of photos with her girlfriend and herself, and according to her, it's their first anniversary together and they plan to celebrate more years ahead. At number 4. Is Cardi B hinting on baby number 2? Well guys, what do you think? Cardi B getting pregnant for the second time in less than 2 years? Well, this isn't a gossip or a rumor, but it's just a reflection of the comments credited to Cardi B on her Twitter page that is making us think that she might be hinting on a baby number 2. The music star and mother of one took to her Twitter page on Sunday, October 14th, where she sought her first reactions if she decided to have her second child. "Would y'all be mad at me if I got pregnant again?" she said in a tweet. At number 3, Kanye West sets up studio in Uganda to prepare for a dope 9th album. Big Sean joined Kanye West on a trip to Uganda where he's reportedly working on his 9th studio album, Yandi. Kanye West is finally connected with his roots on a trip to Uganda where he's planning for an exciting 9th studio album to be released on November 23rd. The rapper reportedly set up a makeshift studio which is inside the White Dome, offering a view of beautiful plantation. At number 2, Nina reacts to troubled relationship with Toyin Lawani. Following reports that Big Brother Niger's Nina had unfollowed Toyin Lawani on social media after the celebrity stylist and entrepreneur unfollowed Nina on Instagram for running back to Miracle, Nina has come out to deny it. In an Instagram post, Nina had denied the speculated beef and also stated that she never followed her. She wrote, "Hi everyone, it has gotten to my notice that people are speculating that I have unfollowed my big sister Tiana. That is so untrue. My big sister Tiana has every right to be angry at some of my actions sometimes, and that makes her only human. The connect between me and Tiana is still very cool, and I want everyone to respect that. Thank you all, and thank you, Team Nina." At number 1, Selena Gomez was hit hard by news that her ex Justin Bieber had married Hailey Baldwin before she suffered the emotional breakdown. Selena Gomez was thrown off guard by Justin Bieber's marriage to Hailey Baldwin. According to sources, Selena Gomez was thrown off guard by Justin Bieber's marriage to Hailey Baldwin. It's being claimed that Selena, who is age 26, took it hard when her ex-boyfriend Justin got engaged and then married a 21-year-old model last month. Bieber's whirlwind romance and surprise proposal to Baldwin shortly after his relationship with Selena Gomez ended had a deep impact on the singer, a new report claims. A source revealed that Selena can be a delicate flower, especially because she has had constant medical struggles, but Justin's engagement and quick marriage threw her off guard and hit her hard. And that's it for NX Daily Top 5 Entertainment. For this and more, you can check us on all our social media platforms at Nigezy Extreme or check our website at www.nigezy.tv.